టుడేస్ శ్రీరామకృష్ణస్ జన్మతిథి అవతార దినోత్సవ బౌ డౌన్ టు శ్రీరామకృష్ణ అండ్ హిస్ హోల్ సంఘ విత్ మై గ్రాటిట్యూడ్ డివోషన్ సరెండర్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ద ఈకో సిస్టమ్ ఆఫ్ శ్రీరామకృష్ణ responsible and that trained me, evolved me in every level. The first place I started my public life is Ramakrishna Mission, Chennai Ramakrishna at Mylapore. There used to be a place called Ramakrishna Puram, a small locality where the houses were built and donated by Ramakrishna Mission to local people. There was a natural calamity and Ramakrishna Mission did the relief work and built many houses for local people as a relief work and gave it to them. All those villages, all those people, it's not village, it's a inside city center in Chennai, Mylapore area. All of them, as a gratitude, they kept the place name as Ramakrishna Puram. There's a small Ramakrishna's temple where every week sannyasis from brahmacharis will from Ramakrishna Math will go and used to take classes. I used to go there. That's the way I started. And there was a lot of free tuition happening. A lot of volunteers were there. They will do all that classes, tuition centers, everything. I'll go and talk about Ramakrishna and enlightenment, spiritual science, whatever I can, and sing bhajan and teach them puja, small simple things. Understand, when I started serving, whatever society added to me, experience, expertise, knowledge, people, human resource, economical resource, any resource they added to me, next thing I'll do, now so much has been given. With all this, how can I serve more? How can I do better? I'll go on and on. This is exactly the blueprint with which I operated. Even now I tell you, I will never ever stop a project because we don't have a resource or we want to reserve and possess the resource. No! I will make the decision only based on the integrity of the whole flow of the project. The persons involved, are they integrated? Is there no corruption? That's it. That's all is the points I'll check for any project to proceed or to stop. Never I'll stop without resources, nor I'll say, no, let's keep these resources as possessed, as keep it, let us possess this for some other purpose or future security. No, I never think about future or security. I will take all my decisions. Anyone, if you lived around me, you will know. The only two things I'll notice, I will mark, I will dig out. Is there any corruption? No corruption. Tick. Then proceed. Is things are integrated. Everything is integrated. Proceed. That's it. Even now, any project, if I see no corruption, no non-integrity issue, it's absolute integrated, I'll say, just go ahead. Done. One more thing, same way, I will never take a decision for the sake of volume, compromising integrity. No.